Ljubljana, the 31st of May, Aksenija Krmauner and Suzana Tretnik are the recipients of this year's Desetnica Prize, in what is only the second time that the Youth Literature Award has been conferred on two authors in a single year. The rest of this news item is available to subscribers. The news item consists of 727 characters without spaces or 143 words. Buy the news item. Price, 2 tokens, on account, 0 tokens.